And the ambush is on, boys. They are moving down on our position from all sides. Yep, throwing grenades. Crap, that was something I really wanted to do and forgot. I was going to make some die grenades and forgot to do it. Didn't have time. Don't want to pause you guys up right now. That. But yeah, it was a firefight.
Blow him to bloody pieces.
Damn it, here we go again. Can I crash with this? Can I kick it down? Great. That makes sense.
All right, over look. There.
I thought maybe we could make those explode, but all right, we got to advance. All right. Anybody that knows anything about combat knows you have to move. Ring around the rosy here. Problem is, yeah, I got a guy trying to flank me. Oh, say goodbye to your ACL.
It's not that hard.
Didn't hurt us too bad. Yeah, these guys are moving around intelligently, I'll admit that. They're slow. But, yeah, see? That A2? Now, that was stupid, but... And I'm trying to keep my eyes out up on the top here, too, because this is no joke. All right, good. Hey guys, welcome.
Rise? I can do this all fucking day.
Nice, finally Crane says something cool. And we hear more. Oh yeah. We were concerned about that. We were concerned about the perch. What? Fool, you were dead. I swore I saw him go off the radar. See, it says right here. Mark. Two dicks killed that ass. You see, it was written in history. Another up. So what I want to do is kill his field of fire. Yeah, you can have fun with that. Where are you at? Where are you at? Man, I wish I could switch shoulders with this rifle. Can't kill him, I'll suppress him. Maybe it's up to us to find a way up. I don't like that position. Yeah, these guys are straight shooters, for starters. That is suggestive, isn't it? Yeah, that is very suggestive. It's saying, hey, here's a shield. Maybe, yeah, we already have one, but tell you what I want to do. Empty out that slot. Go to blueprints. Scroll all the way down. Or no, I think I'm wrong. Yeah, I'm wrong, aren't I? Claymore shield. Wouldn't hurt to make another one, but that's not what I want right now. Yeah, see, I gotta go all the way down through here in order to get what I want. Let's make a few. Yeah, we're gonna have to make some health packs, too. Alright. That ought to do it. We got the die grenades in stock. You wanna throw grenades at me, I'll throw grenades at you, too. If I can. I'm too tired to use the grappler now, too, is the problem. So now we're stuck in a gauntlet, and I'm having a hard time seeing these fellas.
Let me hear you scream.
Fire in the hole.
Move, frag. Come on. That was your face, dude. I don't care. I'm going to call bullshit if you aren't dead. There's no way. We need to find Jade. That is our objective.
Catch
and I catch it. Yeah. He's down.
Poor Jade. She's so lonely without you.
Bastard.
Waiting for you. Come
on. Oh, gotta move on. I gotta move. Gotta heal up too. Alright, so we gotta... Man, I wish I could left shoulder this. But it gave me a much better angle. Pick it up for the ammo. Alright, I want to search around real quick though. So we got some guys killed up here. Dead is dead. We got another situation right there. We're gonna look at that. Yeah, it's kinda got my heart beating. Inventory full. That's fine. Auto pickup on the ammo. Should have known that. Yeah, caught that an episode or two ago. Another shield. Again, suggested that, you know, maybe we should have tried to use them, you know, during that firefight. But I'll tell you what, right now, guys, if you just move right, better to move. All right, we orbited. All right, let's crack on. And part of that is, damn, I left my glass pipe upstairs. All right, part of that's this. Way up on the perch now. All this disaster relief stuff that we picked up. A couple of them this episode. And well, they're not valuable to us anymore. Alright, so... the idea was an alternative means of engaging these guys. Instead of doing it the way we did, we could get up on the perch up here and pick at them. Which means that we did it wrong. That's okay. You know, I got the layout. You know, I just kind of reacted. My bad.
Holy shit.
Yep. Say goodbye to your shoulder. What about that? Eliminate Ray's guards. Rescue Jabel. That's what we're going to do. We're coming for you, baby girl. I know you hate us. But that's our objective. Let's get that ammo together. Another shield. Very telling. Well, we got a shield in stock, so... Let's do it.
No, not this again.
Oh, shit. Yep. Update. We have been having problems. We're turning into a zombie. We have been for at least 3 episodes now.
Come on. She won't wait for you forever.
I don't like this one bit. This looks like Bozark's Horde map. I'm going to try the grappler, but it said I was too tired to use it. Yeah, see, I'm exhausted and can't use it. Got a shield. I'm going to stick with the grenade. Look. The game is suggesting a shield. I'm not a big jump on the bandwagon guy, but... let's just have it for now. This is not good, I'm telling you. All right. Pathway blocked off. Here we go. More guys. Let's go right shoulder. No. I don't want you deploying. I don't want them getting to their post up.
No.
No. No, it's damn right. Okay, we knocked him down. How's our ammo? Oh, shit.
Oh, she's running out of time. Hurry up, Crane. Come on, Crane. Try harder.
Rise is an asshole. He doesn't even care about his dudes. He's just having fun with me wasting his own men. Pop out. You're just gonna shoot into the pillar. Can I flank him? What's all this? What is all this? Good question. Looking on the map. Give me some health packs so I don't have to stop and craft them all. Thanks to Search, nevertheless, I'll tell you what. Really happy they're not lockpicked. In here? Nah, looks like nonsense. Okay. Jade, we're coming, baby. Just need to get a cell phone battery for my phone real quick. That's all. Another one. Looks like it's going to add up to nothing. And another one. And I'm going to guess this flank isn't going to work either. Oh, wait. Damn it. Just got to go. Got to go ahead. Can't be sneaky. Have to come in here. He's up. Oh, come on, I hit! I don't know, but I thought I did. Alright, what I want to do, because this is coming up into a... looks like we're coming into a significant situation, is I want to... Let's do it this way. I want med kits. And again, like I said before, we were running low, but I can build plenty of them. Sorry for the repetitiveness. Almost said repetitivity, but I didn't want to sound like George Bush with strategery. I was like, is that a word? Nevertheless, we're doing okay. These guys know how to hurt you, that's for sure. All right, it says go up, but I want to orbit. Not quite yet. I want to see what's... Yep. Good stuff. We can step in here. I don't think this is going to afford us anything, though. I got to be honest with you. But we're not stopping until we rescue Jade, guys. You have my word. I don't care if this episode takes an hour. I don't think it will. I think we're right on top of it. But we're not stopping until we do. Going for it. All right. Up we go. Let's collect his ammo. Just three rounds? Man. Rise doesn't give you much, does he? Holy shit. What the hell do we do with this? Party favors! That was kind of cool. Now we'll save the katana. It was Black Boy Games, by the way. Shout out to you. That's it. Trom wanted his sickle back. Now we got enough cowbell with this, I think, and enough space. We can get it done. Yeah, we fight. It's like a governor. Or a Negan kind of obstacle right here. Lawnmower time! Oh my god! I think I'm getting a Woody. I hope there's no exploding bastards in here. We fight forever! Okay, my weapon's broken, gotta repair it. Fall to the ground. Oh, we get shot at? And we're getting shot at, huh? Think I got him. At least winged him. Rise isn't making this easy for us, is he? Ghetto style! Oh, won't let me shoot that fast. The dark machete. Ah, here we go. Back at it again. We're ready. We own these streets. Well, this museum. Not even using our most powerful weapon. And we died. Well, that was curious. How did we die? That's a good question. I'm not quite sure how we died. But hey, that was fun. And we knocked them down quite a bit. So, Cheeto Chop. Was it another dude with a gun? Is that what happened? I didn't hear him shooting at us, but then there was quite a bit going on. I'll admit. Look at all the stuff we're gonna have to pick up. I'm gonna have to cut the video to pick all this up, guys, because there are hundreds of them in here. And I know there's probably an easier way to get around these people, but no. You all must die. You all must go. Hopefully we don't die from mysterious... Okay, so we got the area cleared, and what is it going to tell us to do? Like, jump up here, and then jump up here? Yeah, that's what it's kind of... There's a suggestion there. But look, I got to cut the video, dude, guys. I've got to pick all this up. Well, all right, is that the last one? All right, guys, as you can see, that was a huge payday. I saw that on the ground. I'm not worried about it right now. Yeah, but that literally took, I don't know, 8-10 minutes. It took a while, and now we're back on the road again. I'm going to repair our dark machete down to 2, but no big deal. You're exhausted. Can't use a grappling hook. I didn't have it selected unless I bumped the button by accident. We got a save point, but no stopping now. More bastards down here. You know what I want to do? Yeah, take them out for me, please. Area of effect, baby. I like how they fly around, though. Okay, we knocked a couple down. And I thought I had... I don't have a projectile weapon selected? Huh. Alright, well, look. Here's what I've been doing that's stupid. Is I've had the grappling hook equipped. And I can't even use it as the thing. We only have 5 of those, but we have 45 modern... We banked on them. And we can just run those out of the inventory. So, free up some space. It's my thought process there. Oh, he must have liked it. It was a big hoss, though. That's okay. We ran him out for a reason. Now, I'm not sure. Okay, so we've got an orange area lit up here. And it's saying, do that, so come around. Trust what the game tells me. Yeah, what I really wanted to avoid doing was just get into trouble with those, the explosive guys, the ones in the hazmat suits. Yep, get some. Okay, so the infected are dead. Though I'm infected, it's a problem.
Ugh, feels like it's a fire.
On cue. Alright. On fire. That whole thing. Every time I drink Natty Ice or Natty Light. I don't drink that shit, I'm just kidding. But that's what it does to you. If there's gonna be a zombie apocalypse, it's gonna be because of Natty. Is it Jade?
Jade? Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
Finally.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me.
Asshole.
Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir?
Order, oh, great.
Dr. Camden. How do you
used
think
again.
I the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film.
Oh, shut up.
Now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them. Which
no, they won't.
The two of you useless. Tahir! You talk about this train, as I recall, that being referred to as a trained monkey.
Look at you now. Get the katana!
You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character.
Yeah. Have katana. That's what it's for. Yeah, you mad about it? You need to escape the katana. You alright, Jade?
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here.
Let's. Show me them skills, baby. This is one.
Oh, Jade, are...
Oh, no.
They didn't bite you, did they?
Oh, shit, look at her leg. Look at her leg.
Give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Oh, God damn it.
You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn, but so are you. Who
this
will
is an
receive
easy choice.
The Anthasy? Who has a hope of living through this encounter?
It's an easy choice.
It's up to you now.
Hey guys, if this, if it ends...
You take this.
No.
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No,
promise me.
Jade, I can't.
They don't even give us a choice? I was gonna say, guys, if the game ends right now... You know, I was gonna give it to Jade.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you?
Kinda screwed up here.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I wish they let us choose. Okay.
Crane, can you hear me?
Where do we go? Maybe green light.
Jade, where are you? Jade?
Come on, open.
What the?
I don't see anything. Oh, this is bizarre. Green light, looking for a green light.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
I'm not a big fan of these, sorry to break the fourth wall on you guys. I'm not a big fan of these things that slow you down and get all bizarre. And nevertheless, we have to do it, so... There's one door we haven't checked. Yeah, save popped up, that's promising.
I know you wanted to try and save me. Not
everybody
would have offered that vial the way you did.
I'm a social justice warrior. You're way more important than I am.
It's too late for that now.
Amir died
for me.
Come on, no, Jade, no, don't do this, all right? Amir died for me. Raheem died for me. Boys, if I got a choice and this game ends, it ends because I'm saving Jade over myself. Oh, shit. Oh, that's flipping odd. Can't run, but jumping works just fine. Still have our 47-inch.
I wanted to kill you.
I don't blame you. It was partially our fault.
But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
No, it wasn't. Oh, this is bizarre. Platforming. Me and my buddy Noisy Boy have the same stance on platforming. Oh, that's the beginning of the game. When we first wake up.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
I don't deserve to be alive compared to you, though, Jade. That's the thing. Well, that's today's SJW school system. So many liberals teaching. Oh, God. Oh, God. At least they're not starting us out too far. I want a conclusion to this. I'm really going to just jump to my death again. No. Lucked out there.
We get here, and eventually we die.
Oh, come on. How long does this have to be? The Brecken? I can't see, boys! Sorry, there's Jade. Oh!
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
Yeah. So stick around, Jade. Doesn't need to be me. This game can end. I don't care.
Crane, save these
people. Oh, no, Sarah.
They don't deserve all of this.
God, please.
Not now.
I failed Zara, too. Oh, man, I can't see.
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted.
Yeah.
And now he's gone.
Oh, this is weird. Sorry, I'm not talking too much.
Sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran. Then that's what I want to do.
Please tell me I don't have to climb that right now. It sure does look like we do, though. Oh, man. I'm really getting lucky with the guests in here, guys. Rahim.
Please.
Not now.
Oh, just kind of moved us. Well, now what?
Don't take that away from me, Crane. I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought. I
struggled
and I fought. And I worked and worked and worked.
And you deserve to live.
I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world. It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you.
Why would she want to save us? We haven't done much good for people. Why would she want to save us? Is this the way? Oh, did we just clip through something? What the hell is... I think we glitched out. Yeah. Well, maybe death will do it. Or is... Yeah. Oh, great. I'm getting tired of showing this, to be honest with you. I do not like this one little bit, boys and girls. Do not like it when games do these kinds of things. And either way, let's see where we're going. But I am, I'll admit, I'm starting to get annoyed. Though, you know, I mean, I suppose that's kind of the point. Becoming a zombie would probably be pretty annoying. Okay, here we go. Finally. That took just 5 or 6 minutes. Oh, here's a mirror again. And that natty ice. Let's get it open. What the fuck?
God damn it, no, don't let me do this!
Damn it! Oh shit, she was a zombie and dosed us!
Oh no.
Okay, we were seeing things.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
Damn it, Jade!
One of us has to live, Kyle.
And it should have been you!
Just remember what you promised me.
It should have been you!
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointed.
Yeah.
You and you. Get in there and kill them.
God damn it, Jade. That's a scorpion. That's a scorpion. No, no, no! God, I wanted the game to end. I wanted to say,
kill or be killed, eat or be eaten.
Sons of bitches. Come in here, motherfucker.
Are you speaking? Just wanted to remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh? Get back here or find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
It's too late! Your whole world's about to turn to shit. And then
where is Ryze?
You will never know, boy.
Tell me where he's going!
It is not for you to seek out Ryze. He wants you, he will find you himself.
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor.
Bitch.
Guess Ryze must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Oh shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
You first, motherfucker.
You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh?
Yeah.
These don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't.
No.
I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes. Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.